I was born in 1752, Pennsylvania. I went to school to read and write. I sold in my shop. I sold the American flag. I died on January 30th, 1786.